How do you reward a great story? Vision, commitment, zeal to achieve. It's by granting them an opportunity to work. That's what I've done inside. And she was gracious enough, and my colleagues were gracious enough to say they will make it happen.
It was a presidential directive which has now been actualized. The first batch of volunteer health workers who worked for free at cholera treatment centers have now been employed. Out of the 853 volunteers countrywide, 314 have been given jobs.
Over 314 positions have been identified. These include the following: 95 junior resident medical officers, 100 registered nurses, 28 clinic officer general, 46 environmental health technicians, 6 pharmacy technologists, 19 public health nurses, 4 biomedical scientists, and 1 pharmacist, bringing the total to 314.
The Civil Service Commission is now working on modalities to employ the remaining health workers who will soon find themselves on the payroll. Vacancies in various units of the health sector are being scrutinized in order to allow volunteer health workers to fill them in.
The Commission has proceeded to appoint the 314 health workers as phase one of the process. We're emphasizing as phase one of the process. This will continue in a phased approach until all the volunteers have been absorbed. We therefore appeal for patience as the Commission is working around the clock to ensure that all the volunteers are absorbed into the civil service.
For those employed, their names will be published on Thursday in newspapers, and they'll start collecting the appointment letters from Cabinet Office on Monday next week. Paul Shalala, ZNBC News in Lusaka.